Hey guys, D'Angelo here. We are back for another episode of Farming Valley with Skiddles.
Hello.
He might be mute most of the episode.
I'm ill.
Poor thing.
Which is why we missed last week, as I'm having to send like every series I'm doing because I missed basically a week of videos. But I'm doing better. Not really.
Go over to his channel and give him some love. Do hashtag get better Skiddles in his comment section below.
Oh, pity comments.
Yay, oh, yeah. Pity comments. They're the best.
Right, now, I have noticed that it is summer now.
Yes, it's summer because somebody forgot to turn off the server at some point and...
Yeah, Christa.
It wasn't me. No, it was when... Something happened to our server and it got restarted and nobody knew it was running for like a whole week. Yeah. I came on here last week when you found out that you're sick and did some off-camera work. So, I sold some rocks. I sold some twigs. I sold the turnips in the field.
You could sell rocks and twigs?
Yes! I found that out from a comment from a fan. Yeah, it's really cool.
Fair enough.
Mm-hmm.
So what do we need to... I want to talk to the flower goddess.
Okay.
Oh god, I have to
We built the carpenter. We spawned her again. Let's look at our quest book if I can actually turn the page. There we go. Sell your fish crops by right-clicking the shipment box. We did that. We can sell things in the shipment box.
Right, yeah.
We built the general store. We now need to work up to the animal ranch and the poultry farm.
Yes. So. Level 2 in them. Get torched in her. I want to talk to a good old goddess woman again to see if she has anything new to say.
Okie dokie. I'm going to cut down some
stuff.
But
I'm not doing her voice because...
Yeah.
I'm dead enough. Hey, my darling, how have things been? Oh, that's... Yep, that was a great conversation.
Very stimulating.
She had exactly nothing to say.
Well, we will have to get on. Why don't you talk to Yulif and see what all we need to do the ranch?
I don't think he's working at the moment. It's like 8 at night.
Oh yeah, it is 8 at night. We should sleep.
I'll go sleep. Yeah.
There we go. Yay!
Did you get... By the way... I found out from a comment that we've been doing life wrong.
We've been doing life wrong?
If I grab a glass bottle and I do pick it up, it becomes dye war bottle.
Yeah.
Then if I grab a charcoal filter and put them together, it becomes filtered.
Yeah.
And then if I cook it...
Oh... So that's how I ended up getting this water bottle, because somebody commented on my video, too.
Oh. Well, I don't care about your video. It's mine.
Harsh!
Water bottle.
He's still savage, even though he's sick, guys. Take back that pity comment down in the comment section. He's still guys. He's still savage.
Can't stop, won't stop. By the way, I don't know if you can hear it, but I have like a super in my mouth, so you might be able to hear that.
I'm guessing that's a cough drop here in the States.
Kind of, I guess. I don't really.
Okay. Oh. Is it a hard, like, sucker type thing? Not sucker.
Yeah, with like a gooey center.
Yeah. Like has honey in the middle of it.
I don't know what it's called, but it has something in the middle.
Yeah, it's a cough drop.
Okay. Well, they're called soothers.
Soothers.
Hall soothers with real cherry juice.
Ooh, so it's got cherry juice in the middle.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense. It also has paprika extract.
Ooh, that's really cool too.
Concentrated black carrot juice.
I wonder why the black carrot juice?
I don't know, I'm just looking at the ingredients.
I'm so confused. Anyway, so...
Emulsifier, which is sunflower lecithin.
So, you guys put the weirdest stuff into your stuff. Well, then again, we put all chemicals in our stuff, so we're gonna die sooner.
Yeah. I was gonna say, you're American, you have no space to talk.
We're all gonna die from, like, some kind of poisoning for some kind of crap that we put in our food.
Yeah. Extra tips. Just as your star hearts. You can buy more max hearts at the church. Make a canteen as fast as you can. It is easier to stay hydrated with it.
Oh. How do we do that?
I'm assuming...
Oh, it's real easy. And then you filter it, of course. And I'm guessing you cook it. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 leather. But we need.
Oh, it's an item. Yeah. I thought it was building.
No, canteen is an actual bottle. Canteen, where you are from, is like a place where you go to eat. Yeah. But here, it's an actual item.
Okay, fun fact, we can buy a red bed for 500 gold and 3 wood.
Wow.
But I don't know why we do that when we can make it with wood and wool, but you know.
Well, they underestimate our ability to do stuff.
Do we have any, do we have any seeds?
No, not right now. Why don't you grab either grass or the hemp seeds? Probably grass would be good, because I don't know how much longer we have in summer.
I don't know.
And grass grows year round, and it's decently priced.
Where are these? Are you sure we have the... Where am I going to get this?
At the general store.
Who's it from?
It's from the lady that owns the general store. I don't remember her name.
Jenny?
Yeah, Jenny. Her. Okay.
Onion, corn, wheat, industrial hemp, grass, tomato.
Yeah, which grass. Is there? Grass.
Grass.
How many
should I? I'll buy as much as I can.
Yeah, just as much as you can. How much money do you have?
And now I have 316.
Okay. We need to get up to 4K in order to do the poultry farm.
Okay.
So that's going to be a fun little thing for us to do. And let's see.
Let me...
I'm going to buy something too, if I can.
How about this? I have one side and you have the other. So then when we like have stuff, we don't sell each other's.
Okay.
If you get me.
Yeah. I'll grab some wheat as well. Because we can turn that into bread. So I got some onion. Hopefully I can survive. It'll survive until the end of summer. It's only 8 days. We can hope, huh?
How long? This takes 11 days. So... What comes after summer? Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Okay.
All you have to do is call.
That's legit the only way I can remember the seasons. Order.
What? That's weird. What's wrong? Okay.
What's wrong?
I don't know. The middle is disappeared, both of them.
Do you want me to plant them for you?
I'm just extending this field really quick. It's just weird, that's all.
I mean, if you can't plant them there, then I can try and plant them for you.
Oh, is there nothing here?
No, there's crops. It's just tilled. It's normal.
Oh, it looks weird. That's weird. Here, let's do that. Here, you do it.
There you go.
Okay, that was weird because it was showing up as place for me, but I still had it in my inventory. Oh well. So I'll go ahead and water this, and then we can sleep really quick and fast forward this a little bit.
Didn't you have more? I thought
I could only buy that much.
I thought I saw some in your hand.
Oh, I have a hearty turnip seed.
Oh.
I can go ahead and plant that. I forgot I had it.
I'm sleeping.
Hold on, not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna leave my bed.
Okay, now go ahead and sleep. And grow. Ooh, that was fast. Wait. Okay, something's going on. Because it looks like there's turnips on the ground for me. And it looks like they're grown.
I'm just gonna water
them. It's bugging out for me, guys.
No, I see that too.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna water the whole ground in hope and pray that does something.
Yeah, because if it might just be like, I don't know.
It's bugging out.
I'm fatigued. I've just slept. I'm fatigued.
You're probably either hungry or thirsty.
I was starving.
Okay, I'm gonna drink my water too. Okay.
My water is full.
Okay, you can go ahead and sleep again.
Okie dokie. And...
Huh. Rise and shine, guys.
Still? I'll do them all until everything is at the same.
Yeah, I just go up and down the field. Ooh, the turnips actually grew.
Yeah, like, some of them are grown. Like, I don't know. No, okay, they're bugged. I tried breaking one, it did not work.
That's weird. Well, at least we've got some hardy turnips now to sell. Okay, so I think that's all grown now. Let's go ahead and do this. Just so we don't lose it. I'm just catching the ones that I can get for you.
What?
I'm just trying to see if I can get the ones that aren't. There we go.
What do you mean?
Watered.
They're all watered.
There's one right here that isn't.
Christa, you're broken.
Your face is broken. Anyway, let's go sleep.
Still need to get better insults.
I know. I keep telling people to buy me an insult book.
Buy it yourself. You got enough money last night.
Well, I don't know where to get one. People don't tell me.
Google insult book.
Insult book. I should get a PO box and just have people send me insult books. Not insults, actually. Okay, I'm gonna.
I will send you plenty of insults.
Thanks.
No problem.
You're such a good friend. You know that?
I know. Trust me, I know.
Your butt. Anyway, so I got my water now.
Okie dokie.
I like how the stones randomly appear.
Yeah. And they grow over, like, if you leave them there, I feel like they grow.
Okay. So, you watered the field already?
Yep. Oh. I am a farming pro, Christa.
Yes, you are. You're a pro at something, that's for sure.
I'm a pro at everything. Why, when you water, does it not show that they get watered? Like, it doesn't always show.
Yeah, it's annoying. Ooh, hello. You sprouted overnight.
When they look like they're fully grown, you have to shift right click on them too. Cause yeah. it like it looks like they're grown, so it wants to just right click. But since it's not actually fully grown.
Yeah, it's a little buggy. I don't know what's up with it. Ah, now these ones. do you see this?
Yeah.
Let's see if.
Maybe it's if I relog it might.
Yeah, maybe. Let's see. Welcome to the loading screen, guys. You're very welcome. We're happy to be here. Yay, it's fixed.
Okay. Now, why are they so tall?
Because this is grass. Grass is tall. You cut it down and then it turns into fodder.
Okay.
And you feed it to your animals. And you sickle it instead of breaking it.
Wait, so can I not sell this?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you sell the fodder.
I need to eat.
Yeah, we're getting down to the dregs of our eating ability. And then we're going to have to...
Yeah, that diminishing returns.
Yeah, it's got diminishing returns, but... That's stupid. Anyway.
We might just get that turned off, console.
Hey, Tegan! Stoop! Save us from ourselves. Okay, so sleepy time.
Yep.
Sleepy go night night.
You mean... What? No.
Yes, sleepy go night night.
Sleeping gets rid of the night.
It's called going night night. That's what kids say. Go night night. Oh. Night night, mommy. Go night night now.
Gonna need to relog again.
Uh-oh. Okay, breaking log. What? These turnip thingies are being stupid.
Yeah, that's why I relogged again. There we go, I'm fixed.
Every night we just have to relog. It's becoming an issue, guys. Those psychedelic drugs that I took a really long time ago. Apparently just now kicking in. For both of us, apparently. Uh-oh, I'm getting fatigued. I need to eat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I have chocolate right here.
Oh. Wait, what?
Chocolate?
You have chocolate and you're not sharing? Well, thanks.
You can buy your very own at the store.
Why would I waste money like that? God, Christa.
I bought it.
Wasting our money.
I bought it just the same as what you can do. Don't.
Wasting our money.
Me. Don't. Me.
Because you're wasting our money.
Wasting your face.
Now that
would be worth it. Ow! 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 He's hurting me! Ow! Me! Ha, ha. Are we all watered? Hold on. I'm seeing missing spots.
Yeah, they're all watered.
Okay.
And I bet you they're broken again. Yep.
Yep, they're still broken.
But it is the end of this episode, Christa.
Yep, it is. Well, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode of Growing in Minecraft. Ooh, I think, yep, we've got done things. Our onions grew.
I think mine is still. Right, well, do you want to take it out and then you can tell that was in the next one?
Well, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Please hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. If you're watching from my view, go check out Skiddles. He's an awesome guy and definitely deserves your subscription. Vice versa, if you're coming from his neck of the woods, come check out mine. Hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell so you know that we're all up and running. And posting videos. Until next time, as always, I'm D'Angelo.
I'm Skiddles.
He's dying. Stay classy, guys.
Bye.
If you want to see some crazy and also lazy, then you should meet me and my friends. Even though we got no money, for sure it's all funny. Yeah, everything's better with them. We're just like, ooh, ooh, ooh. We don't worry about some